when I got sober in 2003. And I remember I felt like I stayed sober for a little while, and I kind of felt like the world owed me. I stayed sober for a few months, you know, and one thing I learned early on is that instant gratification can be your biggest demon. Instant gratification was going to be the demon that I fought. I had to sit down and look in the mirror and recognize the fact that I made bad choices for almost 20 years. To rebuild my life, it's going to take some time. It's going to take a long time. And the hardest part of the process was building a relationship with my family again. Building that trust and building that connection with my daughters that I had abandoned. My kids had a right to be mad at me. My kids had a right to be disappointed in me. My kids had a right to take as long as they needed. And I knew that if I just kept showing up, and I just kept making good choices, and I just kept following through on commitments and decisions and things that I said I was going to do, if I continued to go out and do them, at some point, that magic would happen, and I'd build that relationship with my kids. It took 2 years. It took 2 years before my kids called me dad again. That's how much I hurt them. And you know what? They had a right to take as long as they need. And it was one of the hardest parts of the process